This is an updated video about my how to fix your screen recorder. Your sound recorder in Windows XP. This is only for XP users. I do not have Vista, so right here, sound recorder. I'm going to teach you how to fix this so that you can hear sound out of it. This will only take about like 3 minutes if you're having problems. Alright, first you want to do, you just want to double click on your volume icon in your notification area, or you can go into all programs, accessories, entertainment, volume control. Yeah, it's just going to open it up again, so I'm just going to close it. Okay, what you want to do, you don't have to worry about any of this. If you want to have some of your sound schemes like mine, I'll just leave it, sit here for a little while, so... Like, if you want to adjust it like mine, you can. Okay. Pause the video if you needed to. So, what you want to do now, go to Properties, Recording. Now, be sure that Mono Mix is checked. And be sure the rest are checked. Okay. Now, to record it, be sure your microphone is up, by the way, if you have one. This is how loud you want it to be. If this is like this, it's going to be crazily loud. I would have it right about in there for compatible use. If you want to have it louder, if you're trying to record a song but you can't find it, put it in there and just amplify it. That's all you got to do. So yeah, pretty self-explanatory. After you do that, then just record something like a sound effect or somewhat. And if it works, if it just still doesn't work, then I have a feeling that your computer might be a little messed up. So, alright. Yeah, so if you just want to record a song that you were looking for everywhere for, just press record and it should show like this green bar here waving up and down. Like this test. See, like it bounced, that means it recorded. So listen, test. That was my voice. Yes, I know I sound silly, but yeah, if you want to organize my desktop, organize your desktop, I can. And it's just asking me if I want to save it. No. All right, and that's all you gotta do, you guys. It's pretty self-explanatory. So if you need help again, I will upload another tutorial on how to make a cool intro like my video now. And I hope you enjoyed, and please rate, comment, and subscribe. Thank you.